Just imagine that this property has a total land area of half hectare.